Is a very, very basic old recipe. It is marshmallow fluff, and you can do a thousand different variations on this. You can make it into a fruit pie. You can also just buy marshmallows and melt them down too, but it should probably be less messy. That's so fun. I'm gonna get all of it out. Ugh. And then, I'm gonna wash my hands. Traditionally speaking, you do not get the big tub, you get the small tub, but this one, the big one, is just a few cents more, so I get the big one and then I have some left over. And like I said, this is going to be the very basic one. You can make a thousand different variations of it. But if you're wanting a quick recipe that is also, and it's a whole block of cream cheese, that is also easy to make for like parties and stuff like that. There you go. And cream it on up. This is great for fruit dips and making this for a party, so I'm actually gonna add, or a birthday, add just a little food coloring to make it pop. I want it to kind of be a little deep. A little deep. This is gel food coloring, so like you can kind of use a generous amount and not make it liquidy. to do kind of like a wave. And then we're gonna put it in the pie crust. Have your great value pie crust, basic old sheets. Cheap old sheets. You guys, it's so pretty, the purple. We're just gonna clean the bowl. Can't waste it, you know. Set it in the fridge to let it sit.
You.